this.
My opponent and his running mate are new to foreign policy. But from all that we've seen and heard, they want to take us back to an era of blustering and blundering that cost America so dearly.
Now, that carries a lot of weight coming from a guy who spent more time being a community organizer, who during the 2008 campaign referred to Iran, Cuba, Venezuela as tiny countries. They're not a threat. And joining us now as we continue our coverage throughout the Middle East and their crisis is Florida Congressman Alan West. Congressman, welcome back to the program. Thanks for being with us. All right, let me see if I understand this. We have the new president of Egypt referred to Israel as vampires. He's been part of a terror organization his entire adult life. The Muslim Brotherhood is calling for more protests and fomenting a lot of this today. The Muslim Brotherhood got to meet the president of the White House. They get $2 billion taxpayer dollars a year. Help me out here. Why would we give them a red cent?
Well, Sean, it's very simple, and it's great to be with you, is because we're operating in fantasy land. What you see coming from President Obama and the Obama administration, dimitude in the Islamic world. When you look at the speech he gave at Turkey, when you look at his bowing to the Saudi king and the interaction there, when you look at the speech that he gave at the University of Cairo, they see